morning, 6:15 now, transitioning to your weather on the fives.
Now we need to talk about the weather for today, Brad. That's on everyone's mind.
Yeah, everybody's got a lot going on here this midweek, this early May. Everybody's got big plans. You got big plans for the game tonight, watch party. Maybe you're going to the game. Well, there are going to be some storms in the area. Let's talk about it now. Storms start in southwest Oklahoma, say around 4 o'clock. That's storm initiation time. Not going to be in the metro till later on. So your kids going to school, they don't have to deal with active weather until you get home a little bit later on. It's going to be 7, 8, 9 o'clock for the metro before storms get here. Hail to golf ball size, high winds, isolated tornado potential is there as well. And the tornado potential is going to be in southwestern Oklahoma. More severe storms come back into play on Thursday. Here's the risk. It's really all of central Oklahoma, northern, southwestern. Hail, strong winds, that tornado risk is there. But the tornado risk remains low. Your storm impact map, it's hail and winds the main risk here. Flood risk, very low. And for the metro, really, it's going to be hail and winds for tonight that we're going to be tracking into the area. Here's predictor. I want to show it to you now. This is the hour by hour, the future radar, if you will. Here's 5 o'clock. These are supercellular storms, hail and winds possible. This is west of the metro around Anadarko, on up towards just to the north and to the east of Clinton. And these storms will be moving towards the east and developing some strong characteristics. Kingfisher County. Now, this isn't the exact location of where storms will be, but more or less the timing and kind of their intensity. But we'll track them very, very closely. By 8 o'clock, more storms moving in. Tornado risk is now gone. By 9 o'clock, at least it's near zero. It's never really zero with storms. But by 9 o'clock, these storms coming in. So 10, 11 o'clock, as the game may be letting out, there could be some strong storms in metro Oklahoma City. So we'll have to watch that very, very closely if you're going to the game. More storms in northwest Oklahoma tonight where there could be some severe weather. Your hour by hour, as far as temperatures go, it's warm. It's warm at every hour today, 80 degrees by 11:30, by 2:30, almost 90. Look at the heat out west, dry weather breeding some middle 90s. Red flag warning there. Otherwise, you're dressing for a warm day. Tomorrow, we've got more severe weather, hail, strong winds, isolated tornado. The isolated tornado chance is really going to be in far western Oklahoma. But severe weather today, about a 60% chance of storms. And that's tonight. The wind's a big player the next couple days, gusting to 40, 45 miles per hour. Tomorrow, storm chance is best in the morning, a severe storm chance possible in the afternoon. Cooler on Friday, dry Friday and Saturday. That's some lawn mowing weather there. We're hoping for up to an inch of rain the next couple days in the metro. If we have a storm, we could get more than that. By Sunday, 20% chance, your 5 plus your 5-day, 10 full days of weather. More storms on Monday. It's nice to see all these wet days. Dry this morning.